Although with a different look right now. Sutton throws it towards the net. Simon whacking away at it. He's the different part of this look. Put in front by Guerin. Simon for Comrie. Thomas along the goal line as the puck slithers behind the net. Who was barreled over by Brian Berard in yesterday's game. Was a little shaken up. In the slot, Hilbert nudges one for Hunter, but Thomas has that. Got it out of trouble. And now it's sent out of the zone by Dennis Weidman, number six. Islanders bring it back in. Here's Comrie. Fakes the shot. Moves it. Backhands. Thomas the save. Simon somehow missed the rebound.
Hit the side of the net. That post area just off to the stick side of Thomas. Oh, man.
Good coverage by the Bruin defense. And here comes Murray. Gets to the red line. Trying to get past Martina. Couldn't do it, but the Bruins hold it in. Axelsson to Savard. Back to Axelsson. Shoots. He scores. Well, the Islanders failed to clear, and the Bruins with a great passing play culminating in Per Axelsson's goal. And Boston leads 1-0.
It's a tough one.
Hunter working on the forecheck with Hilbert. Andy Hilbert dumped behind the nets. Hunter gets to it and feeds Campoli. Forward drive, save Thomas. Hunter had it knocked off of his stick. Good. Drops it for Sillinger. Moves up. Put it off the skate of Chara. Hunter for Sillinger. Big save. Thomas. Rebound. Sillinger. That floats wide. Knocked down in front. And the Bruins clear.
When I skated, when I was 3.5.
Wow. Vazacek for the Islanders in the corner.
Julia starts 3.5 days.
Chatan with a shot. And Alberts, the defenseman, went down and might have gotten a piece of that. And Hunter guides it towards Sillinger and out of the point, Berard. Back for Sillinger. And Berard, one-timer deflected twice. Save made, and it's batted away by the defense. Chara fires one hard around. Comrie was waiting for that. Gets it to Guerin. A drop to Gervais. Shoots. Pants. Saved by Thomas.
All guys were deep, though. They were too deep. Nobody was set for the rebound there.
Peter Schaefer gave it up in center. And back for the Islanders comes Fedotenko into the Bruins zone. Drops it to Martinik. He shoots. Pants save Thomas. Rebound loose. Thomas clamps down on it. Axelsson, who gets it back neatly from Savard. And Axelsson for Boston comes into the Islanders zone. Gets a return feed denied by DiPietro. Great setup. And DiPietro with an excellent save on Axelsson. Nice look from Trent Hunter. Now Stern. Pietro right to the edge there. But Sillinger waiting on right wing. Rink wide to Hilbert. Into the Boston zone. He shoots. He scores! Finally, says Andy Hilbert. His first of the year. Ties the game at one. Although here in the last couple of years, he's really struggled. And a lot of that, as Ted Nolan was saying before the game, has got to be psychological. Savard to Axelsson, across, DiPietro, a big sliding save, and with Rick down, he's able to intercept Axelsson's centering feed. First Murray, and then the Axelsson pass, and DiPietro comes up big. Now Weidman steps high to the slot, moves in, shoots, save DiPietro, rebound is stopped. Murray after the rebound can't get it. Weidman recovers, had his pocket picked though by Sillinger, and it's cleared by Martin. See as many of those tricky caroms in this building as any other. Berard with a drive stick save. Thomas. Guerin couldn't get a good feel for the rebound. Chatan gets it back. Miro turns. He got it, but he couldn't hold it. Fedotenko leaves it behind the net. Spun around by Stewart. Martinik recovers. Shoots. Save made. Rebound. Fedotenko. Stop. Rebound. Puck. He scores! Islanders lead it 2-1. Richard Park with the goal scorer. Ward pinched, but he missed it. And now a defenseman trapped. Here's Guerin firing. Thomas way out to make the save. Fedotenko to the trailer and Vazacek fans. 3-on-2 possible the other way. A little slow to develop, though. Chara joins the play, shoots, and a save by DiPietro. Here's Bruins have one rush left in them. 14 seconds to go. They get it into Murray, but it goes off of his stick. Whip to the corner, trying to kill the clock. Down to six. Whip under control. Took a tug. Keeps it behind the net. Islanders win.